But whichever vaccine you receive, be confident that you're receiving great protection in a safe way against the virus.
With Dr. Dina Hinja on vacation, Alberta's Deputy Chief Medical Officer of Health updating the province Tuesday, reporting 46,000 more vaccinations in the past 24 hours, bringing Alberta within less than 1% of its 70% goal. 2 weeks after hitting that target, the province expects to lift all restrictions, including the ban on indoor social gatherings. For the sixth day in a row, Alberta is reporting fewer than 200 new cases. 127 positive results were found from about 4,500 tests, a positivity rate of 2.9%. There are now fewer than 3,000 cases active in the province, a big drop from Monday. Calgary with fewer than 1,200 cases still active. 271 Albertans are in hospital with 68 patients in intensive care. Four more Albertans have died, though, from COVID-19, including two people in their 50s and two in their 80s.